Hey everybody, it's Funny Buddy. Welcome back to more Pikmin 2. In the last part, I said we were going to go back into the Frontier Cavern and find another treasure here. And I'm going to try to find where it is. Oh, it's buried. Okay. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Oops. Okay. Got my 10 watts. So they'll be able to carry a skyrocket. Huh? No, I don't think so. Not cool. Not cool, dude. No. Hey. Ka-chink. Don't ka-chink me. No ka-chinking me. Don't ka-chink me. Okay, they got a marble. Omniscient sphere. I think that the limit for the number of Pokos you can get is like, I don't remember, 999,999. I think, your score depends on how many Pokos you get at the end. But since I've never completed the game 100%, you know, it's kind of like I don't get my college degree or something. I don't know. Okay. Yay, let's stop. Yay, it dropped a potion! It actually dropped a potion! That never happens to me. Wow, I'm so lucky today. Oh no. Oh. Oh good. I thought I landed in that blue candy pot butt over there. Hey. No, I wanted purples. I wanted purples. Hey. What? Bad. Bad. Really bad. Where's that last pick? I think. Do I have them all? Where are they? He must have planted one. Carry that. Carry. Come on, hurry. Okay, I've got it. No? It's not buried. I'm gonna use some bold men that turn into purples. Bold men are so cool. I like bold men. I think. I don't need to show all this. So, next time on Pikmin 2, we'll be recovering. Well, I can't say we're gonna be recovering more dead. Well, we're gonna be. Well, I finished the Frontier Cavern, I think. I think I finished it all. I guess you could say I'm getting more purples and whites and stuff. So, see you guys next time. Bye!